T-Sink on a power play. Otto's to center ice off of Lorraine's glove. T-Sink will bring it in left side. He overskated it. Now a sharp angle. Centering ace. Kelly stops. Rebound. Huberto backhanded it through the crease and wide. What a chance there for Aiden Kelly. And then Huberto, I think, was shocked that the puck was there and he backhanded it wide from about 2 feet out.